See what they have to share. This is a nearly completely student-run thing that we've set up. We did this all in one day. We just had auditions, and then we've been here since school ended, trying to set everything up so that everything flows smoothly. And we wouldn't have been able to do it without our sponsor, David Morrison. So, yeah.
We're gonna go down the line and introduce ourselves.
Hi, I'm Kai Cezanne. I am secretary.
Hi, my name is McKenna Case. I'm the underclassman ambassador.
Hi, my name is Sydney Thomas, and I am the vice president.
Hi, my name is Ewan Gorski, and I'm the president.
And I'm Roya, and I'm the historian, and can't forget Julia. She is our other underclassman ambassador, and she is working up in the booth. Love you, Julia.
Thank you. favorite word. Why they gotta say it life short? You know they can't play on my court. Can't hang with the big dogs, stay on the porch. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle.
Yeah, because when we do, it's going to be a parade inside my city, yeah.
I spent $1,000 on this, I think I'm going to the Burberry hoodie cost me a bag, yeah. I put a fence in my lap, yeah. I'm coming straight from out the trap, yeah. A piece cost 28, it paid us late.
Amazing! I know you see what time it is. about to be out.
Let's welcome to the stage Ethan Balmer and Ewan Gorski singing You've Got a Friend in Me.
Why you standing home by yourself? Those shoes are made for dancing with someone else. Why don't we move over to that empty space? I'll bet you $20, I'll put a smile on your face. I know a place where we can dance the night away. Baby, we can try to make the worst fit so where we can take our time and get to know each other over cherry wine. Well, is it soon to give up on tonight? I haven't had the chance to show you my moves tonight. I think you'd like to see why they would call me Mr. Dynamite. I can show you why we're dancing the night away. Baby, we can try to make the worst fit so well. We can take our time and get to know each other over cherry wine. I've been waiting on this dance for maybe for two. Hey, won't you show me just what you can do? I don't wanna waste your time. Could we just have me for tonight? Dance. Let's dance the night away. Baby, we can try to make the worst fit so well. We can take our time and get to know each other over cherry wine. Oh, I dance the night away. Baby, we can try to make the worst fit so well. We can take our time. No, it's too soon to call you mine. Let's have a drink tonight and get to know each other over cherry
friend. And I think of affairs that you must keep with Sonic are better bets. If little pets get big baguettes, time rolls on and youth is gone, and you can't straighten up when you bend. But stiff back or stiff knees, you stand straight at Tiffany's. Ah. Diamonds! Diamonds! I don't mean rhinestones, but diamonds! Oh, girl's best! Best friend!
I know the choices between resistance or flight. Become a bird that flies in the sky because being in human flesh is too hard. Expectations on me are too much. Why do people expect me to have everything handled? I know. 5 a.m. wake up, put on your makeup, mascara to mask the fact that you're dying inside, concealer to conceal your pain, and you better not cry. You better not. Because what happens is, those tears will run down your face and the mask you've created falters. Then they will laugh at you because you're weak. I know. I know. I know the choices you make. I know the mountain you face. Getting up out of the bed, a pounding pain in your head, a prescription pills in your hand, as you plot and you plan and you groan and let the realness of your heart out, because being fake is too draining. I don't want to be here anymore. I'm done. I know. I want y'all to know that I understand. And I've been put on this stage to let you know that there is something green on the other side. Why is there something green on the other side? I'll tell you, because that's the law of the universe. Joy is certain, hope on the other side of the curtain, because the future belongs to those who decide to pass through the storm rather than pass away because of it. But the thing about passing is that it takes time. But I want you to know that in time, your happiness will show itself again. And quick side note to the parents. Hi, how y'all doing? I'm growing up in a generation where mental health is the biggest priority. See, the reason we don't go outside is because it's too dark inside. So as a collective, we apologize, but seeing the sun doesn't make us want to die any less. But I want you to tell your child that the sun will rise in their life. No matter how long the night is, no matter how tough the fight is, if you get up before the count of 10, you still have a chance. So to my brothers and sisters who are tired, I implore you, get up. Because one day, it will all make sense. And then we'll be okay.
Alrighty, so next up we have Joshua Bozarth singing an original song. The title of that song is Orpheus.
Sing your song. tucks swords into plowshares, puts down her swords.
Yeah! Et de l'étoile à la concorde, un orchestre mis à corps, tous les autres.
tu chantes ton amour. Red fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish, black fish, blue fish, old fish, new fish. This one has a car, this one has a size. Say what a lot of fish there are. And yes, some are red, and yes, some are blue. Yes, some are old, and yes, some are new. Yes, some are sad, and yes, some are glad, and yeah. Some are very, very bad. So why are they so sad, glad, and bad? I don't know, man. Go ask your dad. Yes, some are thin, and yes, some are fat. That fat one even has a yellow hat. From here to there, and here to there, funny things are everywhere. Here are some who like to run. They run for fun in the hot, hot sun. Oh me, oh my, oh me, oh my. What a lot of funny things go by. See, some have 2 feet, some have 4. Some have 6 feet, some have more. Where do they come from? I cannot say, but I bet they come a long, long way. Some are fast and some are slow. Some are hot and some are low. Not one of them is like another. Don't ask why, go ask your mother. Say, 1, 2, 3, how many fingers do I see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, we have 11. 11, this is something new. I wish I had 11 too. Bump, 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 did you ever ride a wump? We have a wump with just one hump. But we know a man called Mr. Gump. Mr. Gump has a 7-hump wump. So if you ever wanna go bump, bump, just jump on the hump of the wump of Gump.
Thank you.
like the show? Are you tired of it? Never mind, I don't wanna know. You're finding it boring, too fast, too slow. I'm asking but don't answer, cause I don't wanna know. Do I have your attention? Yes or no? I bet I'd guess the answer, but I don't wanna know. Am I all in the background? Are you on your phone? I guess I'd ask what you're watching, but I don't wanna know. Is there anyone out there? Or am I all alone? It wouldn't make a difference still, I don't wanna know. I thought it'd be over by now, but I got a while to go. It doesn't make a difference still, I don't wanna know. I reflect on my reflection, and I ask myself the question, what's the right direction to go? I don't know. Am I a man, or am I a Muppet?
Am I a Muppet?
If I'm a Muppet, then I'm a very manly Muppet.
Very manly Muppet.
Am I a Muppet? Or am I a man?
Am I a man?
If I'm a man, that makes me a Muppet of a man.
A Muppet of a man.
I look into these eyes.
Am I a Muppet?
If I'm a Muppet, then I'm a very manly Muppet.
Very manly Muppet.
Am I a Muppet?
Muppet.
Or am I a man?
Am I a man?
If I'm a man, that makes me a Muppet of a man.
A Muppet of a man.
Here I go again.
I'm always running out of time. I think I've made up my mind. Now I understand
who I am.
I'm a man.
I'm a man.
I'm a Muppet of a man.
I'm a very manly Muppet.
I'm a Muppety man.
Thank you.
Well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river. So untrue. Well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you. You drove me nearly out of my head while you never shed. All that you said, you told me love was too plebeian. You told me you were through with me, and now you say you love me. Well, just to prove that you do, why don't you cry? Over you. You say you love me, but you lied. I cried a river.
C deals with intense grief, PTSD, and gun violence. If you need to, please take a second to step out.
This is a speech that took Shawn Michael to Allstate, which is a... So you're going to be able to see that. And yeah, this is Shawn Michael Opoku Ajuman.
Try to make others feel better by telling them that it will get better, which it will, or that there are worse things in the world, which there are. But Ishmael didn't need that. He needed someone to tell him that it mattered because it hurt, and that we just don't move on from grief. We move forward, a long way gone by Ishmael Bey. Three soldiers cocked their guns at us. One placed the muzzle under my older brother, Junior's chin. He's scared. Boom! Like a soaked monkey. Another soldier brought to us, describing how the lieutenant and his pack of wolves had cut off the heads of some people's family members and made them watch. They burned entire villages along with the inhabitants. They forced sons to have intercourse with their mothers, hacked open newly born babies because they cried too much, cut open the bellies of pregnant women, took the babies out and killed them. Soldier continued till he was sure that he had mentioned all the ways the lieutenant had hit every single person in the gathering. They do not deserve to live. They have lost everything that makes them human. That is why we must kill every single one of them. It seems that all of you have two things in common. You're afraid of looking a man in the eyes. You're afraid of holding a gun. Your hands tremble as if this gun is being pointed to your head. This gun will soon belong to you. So you better learn not to be afraid of it. That is all for today. I waited quietly. The short trees began to shake as the rebels made their way through them. Both sides were firing. A splash of blood hit my face. Chocolate brown eyes. It turned red.
top one of the soldier's guns pulled the trigger. And killed the man. And I will dust myself off. And move forward.
Thank you. I love too hard. I give my trust and I let down my guard. My feelings are so intense that I leave myself with no defense. Again, I give my heart away only to be left with dismay. Everyone talks about I love you, but I wish someone warned me about it's me, it's not you. But if it's not really me, why is it my heart that's left in debris? If it's really you, why is it my heart that needs glue? I love too hard. It must be my fault that you treat my love with disregard. The right person, no. Yet even though my pain is intense, my feelings I will not suppress. I do not regret the love that I provided because I know that my love was not misguided. The right person at the wrong time. It's Mother Nature's favorite crime. Although I'll always wish you the best, that doesn't stop the pain in my chest. I know one day I'll feel less alone, and someone will reciprocate the love that I've shown. I'll never augment the way that I love, because even though it hurts, loving's in my blood.
Singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. Tequila.
To Mobile, from Memphis to St. Joe, wherever the four winds blow. Well, I've been to some big towns and heard me some big talk, but there is one thing I know. A man is a two-faced, a worrisome thing who will leave you to sing the blues in the night.
Ready, and la calle estamos ready, yeah, yeah, estamos ready. Nobody
Hey guys, today I'm performing with Trinity. We're gonna do Best Part by Daniel Caesar and Her. Yeah, and we have a little surprise at the end and hope you guys like it.
Best part.
Pay me, drink drinks ain't fine. Pay me, don't waste my 6, 7, 8. Y'all know me, he know, she know. Step in the gig, take me narrow. Open with your girl, love it. Leg up, first you gotta lay it in my hand. Clothes come for free? No, ma'am. I want all my checks. Equal pay for equal slay.
And that's the end of our show.
Thank you all so much for coming out tonight. It means so much to us.
All right, and just to let you guys know, the next Brook Theater production is going to be on May 11th, and that will be our A Wing and Improv show, and we'd love to see you all there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the tickets are pay what you can.
Thank you.
Can we just get one more round of applause for everyone that participated today? And then if we could get one more round of applause for everyone that did original acts. So that was Israel, he had the original poetry. That was Joshua Bozarth, who had the original song. Anson wrote all of the piano music that he did. And Brianna did dance improv, and then Izzy Wilson wrote her own poem. We hope you all have a good night and a safe ride home.
Thank you all for coming again.